What's up, guys? It's your boy P's here, and today I'm gonna be reacting to another Halsey video. All right, this one I guess is featuring Dominic Fike. It's called Dominic's Interlude Visualizer in parentheses. But yeah, we'll see how this is. We already know Halsey's a great singer. We already know she's a goat. She's a goat. Like her vocals are crazy, bro. But yeah, before we get into this reaction, don't forget to leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. And don't forget to leave a comment down below, because if you comment down below it, you have a chance of being shouted out just like this guy right here. So why not do it? Just do it, my guy. Just do it. Okay? Just do it. Okay, and if you want, you can follow my social medias over here. If you really mess with me, DM me. Let me know. Give me some ideas of videos to make, all that. You can also do that in the comment section if you want. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get into this reaction, my guy.
Your eyes are fragile and timeless. It's beautiful. There's power in the words you whisper. He treats you cold and so mindless, but he don't see the setting sun. Your eyes open when.
Before I keep, let me just keep listening. So far, I'll mess with it, but let me keep listening.
Your eyes are drawn to the
I guess that's Dominic. I remember the name Dominic Fike rings a bell for me. Was he like an American Idol or something like that? I feel like he was, because that name is it's ringing a bell, but I don't remember it. So like, I think it's from American Idol or not, but either way, they sound great. Dominic sound good. My guy got vocals. You know, I could get up to there soon, but you know, he still got better vocals than me. You hear me like squeaking right now? As I'm talking, but like, that's crazy, bro. I need some water, bro. Okay, so I guess this was like an interlude, it says that. So we're gonna go straight to the next song. We're gonna do 2-in-1 for this video, just because. So we're gonna head straight to the next song, my guy. This one is called I Hate Everybody. So, damn, Halsey, who, why? What did I do to you? Let's listen to this.
Biggest enemy, yeah, all my empathy's a disaster.
Just the way she came on, bro. She came on to this beat, like her voice was so soothing to my ears, bro. I'm not even capping with y'all, bro. Her voice was soothing to my ears. I don't care what y'all niggas have to say. Oh, he's so for listening to me, bro. I don't care, bro. Like, bro, I'm giving acknowledgement. I'm giving, what's the word? I'm giving acknowledgement where it's due, basically, man. Like, she's talented. Y'all niggas be capping, because I know you niggas be listening to females, too. You niggas be, yo, we soft. Nah, bro. I don't care, bro. Honestly, Halsey's a goat, bro.
Feeling something like a scaly thing wrapped too tightly around my own master. My friends are getting bored of me, saying I fell in love with a stranger. I don't know what they all think of me, but in reality, I don't even remember anything but thinking you're the one.
You're the one. And you see the way she just fluctuates, like, easily, bro? It's fluctuating easy? That's, she's too nice, bro. I'm telling y'all.
can force a future like it's nothing. So I just hate everybody. Well, then why can't I go home without somebody? And really, I could fall in love with anybody who don't want me. So I just keep saying I hate everybody.
Is this because of the breakup she had with Jeezy? Because I know that video I posted of, I don't remember the title. I think it's Lost. Something with Lost in it, I'm pretty sure. You said she was talking about G-Eazy, so I'm guessing the song is like a cause of what happened. Maybe, I don't know. Let me know in the comments, bro. Let me know. I'm clueless, okay?
I know I've got a tendency to exaggerate what I'm seeing. And I know that it's unfair of me to make a memory out of a feeling. It's cause I notice every single thing that's ever happening in the moment. And I don't know why it's consuming me, because honestly, all I know is...
Bruh, like... There's barely you could barely hear the beat. Well, it's like very soft compared to her voice. It's like I'm listening to her voice more than the beat for this song, bro. And it does not sound bad whatsoever. It's like she's doing a cappella basically. I don't know, bro. That's the best way I can explain it. It's like there's no beat, bro. Well, when you listen to it initially, you have to really listen in to hear the beat in the back. But I just had to say that, my guy.
Infatuations, observation with a cause, but none of it is love. So while I'm waiting for it, I'll hate everybody. Well, then why can't I go home without somebody? And really, I could fall in love with anybody who don't want me. So I just keep saying I hate everybody.
I think I understand. She's saying basically, until I find the one I love, I'm not gonna fuck with anybody. That's the vibe I'm getting from this song. Like, she don't want anybody playing with her heart, her feelings, and none of that, bro. I, damn, why am I stuttering like this, bro? I was gonna say, I understand, okay? I really do understand where she's coming from. Like, I understand. Like, that's crazy.
But maybe I don't. If I could make you love me, maybe you could make me love me. And if I can't make you love me, then just hate everybody. Everybody. Well, then why can't I go home without somebody? And really, I could fall in love with anybody who don't want me. So I just keep saying I hate everybody. But maybe I don't.
Alright guys, that was my reaction. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe on this video. And yeah, it's Video Boy P3, guys. Halsey, you have a great voice, my guy. Keep going, keep doing you. You're gonna find the one eventually. Yeah, there's no doubt in that, alright? It's Video Boy P3, guys. And I'm out, boy.
Well, then why can't I go home without somebody?